final Czech violin Ladislav Prokop workshop 1932. Violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pics, ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.